going to be doing for this video a newborn baby boy, Dennis Jr. So, he's going to get a bath, and so, yeah, and get him ready. So, this is him. Look at his mouth. He looks really, really. He's not really that realistic, but he's a newborn baby. His little shirt of his pajamas. And his hair is crazy because he just woke up. So we're going to start a shower. I mean, so we're going to like start putting the water on. So like to get it ready. And make sure like your like have the right temperature, so like hot if your baby likes hot water. Okay, and then I need a little towel, so like, I need to get like an extra towel to like in case he gets. So I got a little towel for him. Let's put his head in there and get him a little bit wet. And then, we'll be like, try it in there, but it's just the thing is he doesn't really like water a lot, so it has to be carried for a little bit to get him all the way comfortable. So I'm gonna get him to be I'm gonna start washing him. So right now he's really not crying, but like I said, he will sometimes cry because he doesn't really like water. So I got him wet, so we'll like dry him off a little bit, like fully dry him. So I got little clothes ready, like little pants and little jacket. So his hair is kind of a little bit messy. It gets actually messy when it's like gets wet. So peek-a-boo. My voice normally gets cracked up in the morning. So, I'm gonna dry his hair. So it's already dry. Sorry about that. But it's already dry. So we're gonna go over here. So I bought him a big brush. So as you can see, it's been used a lot. But I'm gonna like watch his hair, like, brush his hair now. So he gets showered every single day, every morning, and like if he plays a little bit, I put I take him to the shower too. He loves to play with bubbles, so he's an active newborn baby. So, that was really all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe. And don't miss any videos that we are doing. Thank you, and again, thank you guys for watching. And have a great day.